Galvarey Estate.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Who brought that owl in here? What's so funny? Huh? Door hanging open.
Fine.
I shall follow your strength.
That pit fiend spell is a game changer, though. Haste. Okay. Let's go get him.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Doo-doo-doo.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Yeah, you and me. Yeah, we'll see about that. I love it.
Pay attention.
I'll hurt you if I
you
have
get
to.
Your second chance.
He goes help. No help for you. Split mail is cheap, I think. This is where we're gonna get our healing potions. Thanks, guys. Defend me! We use demons to kill you. Because that's just how we roll.
Such menial tasks.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Awesome. That it? Oops. So what's this, studded leather armor plus one, okay. Thing's completely uninjured, I love it. Okay, now what?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Look at that eye. History of the Dragon Coast. after Parinvar. Okay. Alright, no one and nothing back here, so let's go back upstairs. Unfortunately, the Pint Fiend probably won't follow us.
All that.
We're missing him. Jaheira!
What are you doing? Why are you here?
This. Your troubles are my troubles, Jaheira, and you will not face them alone. Sapphire, you magnificent bastard! I would kill you for following me if I were not so glad to see you. Jaheira, I don't care that... What? Glad? I thought you wanted this. I wanted to atone with the Harpers, but these are not they. I think revenge is more a factor here. The true Harpers have abandoned this garish place. Notice the lack of spectral harpists? They were here at one time, and they would not leave their posts unless it was no longer to be guarded. Then we are free of their meddling. Or our fighting is not done, oh no. We may still be hunted. I must ask Dermin if I see him again. He told me to come here, so I need to know if his allegiance has changed or not. Those we kill in self-defense may look like Harper allies, even if they are not. We have no choice, and I will not feel guilty over this tangled web anymore. Let's get out of here, but take care. If their tactics are as simple as their motives, then you may have been allowed to pass. Our exit may be treacherous. Then we will go together. Rejoin and walk with me. Why are we saying it like that? I am glad to. We will talk later, Sapphire. Okay. Oh, it's a done quest. That's not it. Did I read this? A peaceful arrangement has been set up between Madolf and his fellow deserters in the village of Imnisvale. The deserters will protect the village, and the village will allow them to live in peace and perhaps even trade with them once in a while. Overall, a satisfactory arrangement. I think that's before we went on the whole shadow quest thing. I save Viconia from a group of... Oh, Viconia. Never mind. We have met... Oh. Is that now? We have met with yet another Harper. This one apparently a former tutor of Jaheira's. By the name of Dermin. He told Jaheira that he was sent to execute her for the deaths at the Harper Hold. And while he did not attack, Jaheira renounced her life as a Harper in anger over the injustice. Oh, okay. I have rejoined Jaheira at the Harper Hold, and she was happy to see me, relaying that the Harpers there were no longer truly Harpers. She was unaware of the full plot, but the lack of the specters on the second floor meant that this was a mere splinter group bent on revenge, and having killed them to free Jaheira from their clutches does not weigh on my heart. Good. Nor should it. Alright, she's back? Okay.
Wait. All the world is blind to my passing.
You were up here, right? I think that's how we had it. I already looked at all this stuff. Pretty sure.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit! My passing.
didn't even look at that one. What is this? Oh, there's Montron's body.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Did I put that in there? I think I put that in there. There's another chest here. Alright, Montron's body can stay in there. Hold up.
All the world. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What is a simple matter?
They were evil people anyway. Czar and Montron.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Czar and Montron. Oh! Is it attacking us? The pit fiend's attacking Jaheira because she wasn't. Okay, never mind then.
It is done.
Okay. Oh, she died? I can't get to the other people. Oh. How did she die so quickly? Minsk is out of the fight. Jeez, that happened quickly. Who is it attacking now? Pit fiend, Zavrus, a spell. Oh, we threw a fireball at the mercenary and it killed Aerie. That stinks. You and me, let's go. Ooh! Backstab quintuple damage, look at that. I gotta do that more often.
I am ready.
She's you're not gonna be able to do it because you're running around. Where is she? Vaconia's all the way over there. Flame strike? I can't heal myself.
You require my counsel, yes? Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
I'm killing people as quickly as you can. How long does that take to cast? A long time.
If memory serves.
This guy have stone skin on him or something.
So this thing?
I keep switching to her. So I wish I could control more characters. Hit it again. Alright, we got rid of that one. It is above time. Oh, unsummoned.
Great fun!
Oh, Minsk is back. Just pelt him. Cool. Oh, I'm attacking Minsk. That's gonna be great. All right. Ray's dead.
Destiny awaits.
What could faster than chick take a fast pause?
Alright, so all your stuff is gonna be not this. Oh, her stuff must be okay. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay.
I'll do it.
Well,
in Baravan's name, it shall be done.
If you really want to get the most out of the healing spells, let's just have collect what she has. I'm afraid that, like, she'll trip and die.
Alright.
One hit point. So critical. Oh yeah, I'm regenerating because of that. Because of something I have.
Your mind.
Oh, you can go back downstairs now.
I am willing.
I'm glad I was able to get her out of there easily.
I go.
That was pretty hairy. I wonder if we got more experience because she was upstairs.
Nature's servant awaits.
Oh, that's right. She's still. She needs to be. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff to do. She needs to have lesser restoration. Right? Yep, she's still drained. She's, 6 and 8. Now she's 10 and 12. Cool. Critical.
I am yours to command.
Right, wasn't I saving this for Minsk? Yeah. Technically, well, he's got 60, almost 60 points. He's got 70, so he's still got more. Tired because you cast restoration.
Who says what? You point, I point.
I await your move.
Okay.
This is a lot, right? I'll do my best.
Airy stuff. Must be all this. That's not all her stuff. Well, she did have these rings. I remember. All right, she had splint mail because she's part priest. She had a better helmet, though, didn't she? Wizard spells have been disabled. Okay, so it wasn't that. A regular quarterstaff. Some of her stuff is missing. Her bullets and everything. Wait a second. Oh, here it is. She had those two rings. Better helmet.
Something.
Oh, I skipped back to her. I'm too far away, okay. We need this stuff.
Sword, stand back for justice!
Okay. I can take that back. She had that one. This is important. Okay. That might be everything. Nope. You gotta stop messing around. Really now. Okay, leather armor plus one. Heart of the Golem plus two. There are no records of this weapon's creator. Nevertheless, its existence can be traced back among thieves and murderers to before Dale Reckoning. Its blackened blade was apparently forged from the arcane metals of an iron golem, giving the weapon an appearance as dark as its history. Thaco plus two, 1d4 plus two piercing. Not usable by Cleric Mage. I was going to give it to Aerie. Yeah, we're not going to use that. Okay. Flail plus one. Bullet plus one. Potion of invisibility. Possible that might have been Ares. A magical sling. Bracers to the death, probably, which we'll sell. They're still giving that thing out. Like, everyone is, yeah. I mean, at this state in the game, to get something that gives you armor class 7, like, we're way under that. And this time I remembered to start my recording, but not to restart my timer. Oh, great. Sling plus one. We have a few of those. That's yours. This is, I guess, yours. You want it? That's everything. Up all his healing potions. I'm just trying to go through this stuff. I like for everyone to have like one of these. Well, he has a bunch. Never mind. Who didn't? Someone didn't have any. Nope, they did. I'm just going insane. Okay. Okay. Lots of dead people. Very foolish.
The battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Hold on, we got... These just regular bullets, right? Just want to make sure I don't miss out on anything. I don't think the splint mail would sell for much at all.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay. Wow. That was crazy. Not sure what we're doing next. I mean, we do have quests to do still. Definitely. And head for this. Find this Unger guy again, because Gorge we found in the ruined temple. If I am successful, he promised to provide me with the necessary lithium. Well, I did find him. Yeah, so I think we'll do that next. I gotta find out. Remember where we found this Unger Hildark guy. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.